Andhra Pradesh State Civil Supplies Corporation Limited is a prestigious institution which was established in the year 1974 as a nodal agency in Andhra Pradesh State for procurement of paddy from farmers. Custom milled raw rice from rice millers and distribution of essential commodities like sortex raw rice, fortified rice, sugar and other commodities to the public under public distribution system and to school children under midday meal scheme and other welfare schemes. Department of Civil Supplies, Government of AP and AP State Civil Supplies Corporation Limited, Vijayawada is presently headed by Sri M. Girija Shankar IAS, Commissioner of Civil Supplies Department, Sri G. Veerapandian IAS, Vice Chairman and Managing Director APSC-SCL, Sri S. Dilli Rao IAS, Director of Civil Supplies. The above officers always encourage new procedures. Let's know about the background of mixed indicator method. This is the chemical method used to know the age of millet raw rice. This method is being used by National Food Authority, Philippines, while importing raw rice from other countries. The former VC and Managing Director of AP State Civil Supplies Corporation Limited, Srimati A. Suryakumari IAS, who is known for her dynamic administration, had taken a bold step and encouraged the technical staff by adopting the above said method while procuring custom milled raw rice from rice millers in KMS 2019-20 in East Godavari district as a pilot project. So, the receipt of old rice from rice millers was controlled and also written a letter to Government of India about this method for official implementation and for approval. The pilot project was extended to other districts of Andhra Pradesh state in KMS 2020-21 for procuring custom milled rice. This helped to curtail the delivery of old rice from rice millers and saved public money. AP State Civil Supplies Corporation Limited is the first organization to introduce mixed indicator method in India while procuring custom milled raw rice and got expertise in this method. Other person who had taken interest to implement the above said method as pilot project in East Godavari district is Dr. G. Lakshmisha IAS, former Joint Collector of East Godavari district. Department of Food and Public Distribution, Government of India had instructed the Food Corporation of India in 2021 to conduct pilot project on mixed indicator method in various raw rice procurement depots located in all over the India. After observing the results that were obtained in Andhra Pradesh state, finally, Department of Food and Public Distribution, Government of India has approved the mixed indicator method to determine the age of millet raw rice in September 2021 and instructed FCI and all state government agencies who are procuring raw rice from rice millers shall conduct this test for every consignment. This method will be a game changer in procurement of raw rice from rice millers, which will curtail the delivery of old raw rice instead of freshly milled.
Let us know the mixed indicator method in detail. Apparatus required: plastic amber bottle, 50 ml capacity, plastic reagent bottle, 250 ml capacity, plastic beaker which is graduated and 250 ml capacity, measuring cylinder with 10 ml capacity and graduated, 5 glass test tubes with 27 ml capacity each and test tube rack, and also to weigh the reagents required tonic weighing scale, and to handle distilled water wash bottle. Let us know the reagents that are to be used in mixed indicator method: methyl red, bromothymol blue, ethyl alcohol and distilled water. And distilled water plays a major role in this experiment, in this test. Hence, lab grade distilled water should be used, and the distilled water commonly available to fill the battery should not be used.
Weigh 0.050 gram of methyl red and place it in a beaker. Then weigh 0.150 gram of bromothymol blue, place in the same beaker. Dissolve the above indicators in 75 ml of ethyl alcohol in a beaker. These two reagents take 30 to 40 minutes to dissolve completely. Hence, initially add 50 ml of ethyl alcohol and stir well. While stirring, the beaker keep away from the ice as alcohol may affect the ice. Check the beaker bottom by keeping against the light source for solubility of reagents, and after complete dissolving of reagents, add remaining 25 ml of ethyl alcohol. Stir well for few seconds. And add distilled water to make up to 100 ml. Store the solution in an amber colored reagent bottle so that it can be used for months. Stock solution and dilute with distilled water in the volume ratio of 1:50. The prepared solution preferably is consumed in same or next day. Accordingly, working solution is prepared keeping in view of number of raw rice samples to be tested. Weigh 5 grams of raw rice sample. Place the sample in the test tube. Add 10 ml of working solution and shake well for 1 minute. If the resulting color of the solution is green or avocado green, indicates stocks are freshly milled and stocks shall be accepted. If the resulting color of the solution is yellow or yellow orange or orange, indicates stocks are not freshly milled and stocks shall be rejected.
Advantages of mixed indicator method. This method is very economical and can be done in the field and requires very less equipment, and this equipment can be portable. This method will be a game changer during the procurement of raw rice and can solve the problem that is facing by the government during the procurement of raw rice from decades. Hence it is very useful and very simple and economical.